Hey Oviedo, I'm Peyton Kane. It's Thursday, October 26th, and this is your main five from Building 5. Sophomores, don't forget to purchase your orange class shirt to wear for tomorrow's pep rally. $15 cash or check can be brought to Building 8, Room 17 to get your shirt while supplies last. Oviedo High School will be hosting a life-saving blood drive on Thursday, November 2nd. Give the gift of life and sign up for Thursday's blood drive in the Commons during lunch. Giving blood will also count as 1 hour of community service. If you're under 18, parental consent is required to donate blood. Homecoming tickets are being sold in the Media Center during both lunches. Tickets are $40 and can be paid with cash or check. You will need to have a signed permission slip and your Minga student ID to purchase a ticket. You can get the ticket slip from your English teacher. Today and tomorrow are the last days to purchase tickets. Guest forms for homecoming tickets are on your eCampus class page. Please fill this out if anyone who is not an OHS student is attending the dance.
Hey Oviedo, I'm Savi Ortiz with some information you need to know about homecoming. Have your Minga ID for the dance before you get there. Entry requires that you purchase a homecoming ticket. If you lost your tickets, you'll be set into a sideline and it'll take longer for you to get into the dance. No one will be allowed to enter the dance after 8:30 p.m., so you'll arrive on time. You have to wear shoes into your dance. You'll be wanded before entering, and wanding starts at 7 p.m. There's a VIP entrance for contest winners, homecoming court and their dates, and students in SGA. Ladies, only clutches that are 6 inches or less are allowed. 10:30 is the end of the dance. Make sure your parents know when to come by and pick you up. There will be 7 police officers on duty, 15 teachers, parent volunteers, and all of the administrative team. If you need assistance during the dance, see an adult. You must remain near the commons and amphitheaters at all times during the dance. If you decide to leave, there is no re-entry. Finally, have fun and dance the night away.
Seminole State College Decision Day, Fall 2023, is Friday, November 10th. Spend the day with your friends and learn everything you need to know about Seminole State. Transportation and lunch will be provided. Register to attend at www.seminolestate.edu/decisionday. If you've already registered, please be sure to turn in your permission form to Mrs. Washington and Guidance by Friday, November 3rd. If you need a permission form, they can be found at the front office. The next French Club meeting will be Thursday, November 2nd at 2:30 in Ms. Huffman's room, Building 13, Room 8. Go to the eCampus discussion board and sign up for the food dish you will be bringing. Tomorrow's dress-up day theme is Hometown Stars. Dress in your class shirts and OHS spirit gear. Show up and show out for the homecoming pep rally tomorrow. We will be on pep rally shortened class schedules because of it. That's all we have for you today, Oviedo. We'll see you back here tomorrow. Have a great day, and as always, Go Lions!